So in the first one is right number. Number name showing abacus. Then we have three ways. That is
number,
number name and abacus. We have some boxes here. Count the boxes and write their names and also write in spelling and showing abacus. Okay. First of all, we have here 1000, 100, tens, ones. These are places. Ones place, tens place, hundreds place, and thousands place. So then we have to thousands place. So we first of all see here in thousands place how many boxes are there? One box. So one. So how many thousands? 1000. Okay. In hundreds place how many boxes are there? Five. Five boxes are there. So 500. How many? 500. In tens, how many boxes are there? No boxes. So zero. That is zero tens. And in ones place, how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 boxes are there. So 8 ones. So 1500, zero tens and 8 ones. Okay. So that is 1508. Okay. 1508 place place we have 0. So the writing words that is 1508. So number is completed, number name is completed, and we should show in abacus. Abacus in these beads. First of all, this is ones place, this is tens place, this is hundreds place, and this is thousands place. So what is the number? 1508. This is the number. This is in its ones, tens, hundreds, and thousands. So in thousands place, in the ones place, which number is there? 8. So we should draw 8 beads. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. These are called beads. It will be in abacus. Okay. Next, in tens place we have 0. So don't draw any beads here. And next, in hundreds place we have 5. So 5 beads. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 beads. And thousands place we have 1. So 1 bead. This is the number, number name and abacus. Okay. Okay, next expanded form. We have some number. We should expand in figures. That is, first of all, we have 6 and 1s, 10s, 100s, and 1000s. So we have 6. Place in this place in there is 1000. 1000 means how many zeros? 3 zeros. So 3 zeros. And next 3. 3 is there in 100s place. In 100, how many zeros are there? 2 zeros. So 2 zeros. And 2. 2 is in which place? 10th place. In this place, how many zeros are there? 1 0. So 20. And 1 last. Next 4, 9, 2, 8. First of all, 1s, 10s, 100s, and 1000s. First of all, write 4. After 4, how many digits are there? 3 digits. So 3 zeros. And 9. How many digits? 2 digits. 2 zeros. And last 2. 10 and last 8. This is expanded form. And next questions, we have some questions. We should answer it. Okay. First of all, what is 100 more than 806? Sorry, 8643. What is 100 more than 8643? So what we should do? First of all, take place values here. That is ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. So here we have 100. In hundreds place we have 6. More than 100 means for 600 add another 100. That is add 100. So 0 plus 3 is 3. 4 plus 0 is 4. 6 + 1 = 7 and 8 is 8. So answer is 8743. More than 100 means we have added 100. Okay. Next one. Which is the largest 4-digit number? Which is the largest 4-digit number? That is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Largest 4-digit number, that is 9999, and we have 4 digits. Okay, 9999. Okay, next one. The largest 4-digit number minus smallest 3-digit number, that is largest 4-digit number is, do you know largest 4-digit number? We have here already 9999 minus 3-digit number, that is 4-digit number minus largest 3-digit number. Largest smallest 4-digit number is, do you know? Largest 4-digit smallest 4-digit number is 1000. That is ones, tens, hundreds, and thousands. So 1000 is the smallest 4-digit number. And minus means subtraction. Largest 3-digit number is 999. So we should minus here. We get the answer, that is the answer. So here 0 minus 9 is not possible. So take borrow from here. Here 10, here 9, and here 9. That is 10 minus 9 is 1. 9 minus 9 is 0. 9 minus 9 is 0. So what is the answer? 1. So next, what is 100 less than 4,115? So here more than means we done plus. So here less than means we should do minus. That is 4,150 minus 100. That is 5 minus 0 is 5. 1 minus 0 is 1. 1 minus 1 is 0 and 4. So answer is 4,050. Less than means minus. More than means plus. And the next, fifth one. The value of 3 in 2380 goes up how many times when it moves one place to left? So here we have 2380. Yes or no? This is the number we have here. So the value of 3 is, 3 is in which place? First of all, ones, tens, hundreds, and thousands. So 3 is there in which place? Hundreds place. 3 is there in hundreds place. And this 300, its taken, goes up and moves to the left side to the one place. So hundreds to, it moves to tens place. Hundreds to, it moves to tens place. So how many times it moves? 10 times. Okay? 10 times. And practice these fill-ups and also questions once again. This is your homework. Thank you.